MMMMMM commentary. Wow, amazing, such a wows. Anyway, today I'm going to be talking about a little something interesting. Something that is going to make Rohai history. And it's going to be very fun. It's going to be very interesting. This is the level war, as I'm dubbing it. The level war of Rohai between two people. And those people are the reigning MLP and Weeks Fairy Pony. And a new player, not a new player necessarily, but a new face. Fuzzy Puppy Love 546. If you haven't heard or seen, these two have been competing for first place for a while now. I mean, by a while, I mean like people started noticing like a week or two before. But people are now really questioning if there's any exploiting or things going on behind the scenes. And many people have their suspicions, which I'm going to talk about today. People are out here with like fistfuls of popcorn, and they're just laying back and watching what's going on. And other people are criticizing this little war that's going on right now. For starters, let's start with MLP Weeks Fairy Pony. Oh my goodness, they have such long names. How am I supposed to memorize them? But she is currently and has been first place in Love Elite Award for quite a long time. I see a lot of people respect her. Like, wow, look at the grind. Oh my goodness, it's been good. She's been keeping on to first place for so long. Like, ever since anyone can remember, she's always been first place. But there are some people who were actually happy that she's going to go down into second place because she is a jerk. Well, I didn't notice. I just found this out last night when I was drawing this. But I was looking through Twitter, and there were some people who said that she was very mean to her fans and friends and other people as well, whatever come to badges or just being a huge jerk. And she blames it on being her character's personality. It kind of reminds me of a different kind of drama, or not drama, a different kind of issue that happened here at the RHTC. I didn't really want to be the one to restart or relight any drama. But this is with Mr. Siren Blue, because he go around like being all weird and stuff, and then he blame it on being that sirens are supposed to be like that. They're supposed to be seductive and all that, and then he get people to draw naked stuff for him, you know? So yeah, this kind of gives me the same vibes as that. It's just that she's blaming on being a bully, being like, oh, I'm sorry, that was my alter ego demon personality. It's kind of weird. Yeah, people don't like her, and that it makes sense, you know? Who wouldn't want a jerk to be in first place with a badge and all that? And there are people that say that she doesn't get her levels herself. That makes sense. Like, I can't imagine grinding for that long. But apparently she gets someone else to do it, which is, kind of weird. But the thing is, I don't see why that person who's grinding for her would quit after all this time. Maybe they're friends or something, but I don't really think that the person would want to work with someone that's a jerk like this. Like, why would they work with her is my question. My guess is that either Winx Fairy Pony's being really nice to them, unlike, you know, their past actions to get them to grind for them, or maybe they're getting blackmailed or something. I have no clue. The second person here is Fuzzy Puppy Love. Hopefully I got that. Oh my god, our names are so long. Okay, anyway. People think that they are exploiting Ivara High, which it's a very big, suspicion, I guess. People are very suspicious about this person exploiting, and that no one has figured out why or how they have done it. Hopefully Barbie or Ice or Lancelot or any of the devs investigate this, which I'm pretty sure they are now, hopefully. But people have even brought up proof as to how this person is cheating. One being the MLP Winx Fairy Pony. She has gotten, I think, 1,000 levels in 3 months. And this person has gotten, I think, 3,000 in 1 month. Which is crazy. Because how do you do that? That's basically 1,000 levels. That's 100 levels every day. And to every grinder out there, we all know that's impossible. I can't really think of any ways why this person wouldn't have been banned yet. So that's why, like, I thought that she was a cheater because she hasn't been banned or kicked or anything yet. Or she hasn't been banned by Roblox or things like that. Because, you know, if you get cheated any game, you can get banned. I think that's how it goes. And it's honestly really interesting to see this being played out. Like, this is literally Royal High history. First place being taken over in, like, years, bro. Years. Ever since the leaderboards came out, which was... I think it was way back when the Beach House was released, or before that, when, you know, the title screen would be loaded up. I'm not sure what you guys mean, or, like, understand what I mean by that, but, you know, this title, I don't know what it's called, but you know that title screen that's in Royal High right now, and it has, like, these different wallpapers, like, it could be St. Patrick's Day themed, or just normal themed. I don't really know to explain it, but the leaderboard's on that as well. I'm pretty sure that came before the Beach House. So, way, way before, and there might be a new first place. It's really cool to see that. And I think it's that the devs have been too busy with updates to really check on any exploiters or cheaters. That's why they have their auto system thing for auto cooking and things like that. So yeah, that's pretty much it. One of them is a hacker, one of them is a jerk. Which one would you pick? Which side would you guys be on? Personally, I'm on none. I just want to see how this turns out because it's fun to watch people fight. And that's the end of my little commentary / speed paint video. This is honestly really, you know, chill to make. This is drawing and then me talking for like 10 minutes straight. But, you know, that's fine. If you guys did like my art or my talking and you want to see more Royal High stuff, then make sure you subscribe and like the video. And yeah, I'm trying to get to 600 subscribers here. It'd be really great if you guys subbed. It would mean a lot. Yes. And also, you can follow my social medias or join my Roblox group. I don't know. We just hit 160 members in my Roblox group, which is crazy, and you guys should come too. It's very fun. We talk a bit and we do question of the days, things like that. So if you guys want to interact there, make sure to join my Roblox group and then follow my Twitter, because why not? I post way more there than on YouTube. Anyway, I will see you guys there and in the next video. Bye bye.